He's got Isco to his left. Here's Isco, Benzema on the far post. In comes the cross. Benzema! Off the woodwork. And Kepa was rooted to the spot. Iñaki Williams lays it off nicely to Di Marcos. Di Marcos whips the cross in. A glancing header from Aritza Touré. Picked up by Dani Carvajal, finds Benzema, first time to Casemiro, Toni Kroos arriving, Kepa tested once again it's on target. It is Di Marcos, who does well, Raul García to Iñaki, Iñaki setting the shot up, palmed away by Keylor Navas, corner number one for Athletic Club, I'm not sure it was on target. Rico in the box, Isco and Modric forming a kind of wall, floated to the far post! Across the face of the goal by Raul García, Duriz is down to. Still Modric gets into the area, on the byline, Carvajal pulls it back, it falls to Toni Kroos! Well, I was asking for a response from Real Madrid, we just got it. Isco gives that one away, picked up quickly by Rico. This is Iñaki Williams driving at Sergio Ramos. Little twist and a turn, gets into the area, comes off Ramos, Susayeta, and somehow Navas got enough of gloves to it to prevent any further danger. It will be a corner for Athletic Club. Susayeta with his head in his hands. Ronaldo. And if that didn't just maybe flick the outside of the post, either way, very close. Supreme confidence from Carvajal all night. Here's Modric, gets to the byline, plays it in low, Kepa smothers it, under pressure from Cristiano Ronaldo. A long one into the Madrid half, and Ramos was underneath it, and there's a yellow card and a double yellow for Ramos. Ramos with the typical challenge, then the gesture, get up, get up. We pointed this out. Aritza Duriz is going to be targeting Ramos. Ramos leaves Real Madrid once again. Lecce. Final whistle goes. Sometimes Graham Hunter, a 0-0 can be an absolutely extraordinary 90 minutes of football.
It's been enthralling, it's been dramatic, we've seen people at the edge of their fitness.